How do we get in?
Oh, looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
Over there.
Here.
All clear.
I'm on it.
Not alone.
Watch yourself.
Oh, shit.
Clear.
Now to find a way out of here.
Through.
Coming. Right. Back to it. Ah, let's see where this goes. Here again. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav. That ledge with the waterfalls. That's the way forward. Never thought I'd see a place more spectacular than Halabadoon.
It's a shame, in a way, that Balua's hidden from the world.
Now I know why.
must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa!
Up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
The Sovereign respects the Sovereign. Never thought I'd see a place more spectacular than Halabadoon.
It's a shame, in a way, that Balua's hidden from the world.
Now I know why. There's another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
We were just here.
Aim for the ledge above the falls.
Ah, very good. There we go. Up this way. And in case there was any doubt, this was Balua. Lord Shiva.
Plus Nandi. And I'm guessing that's Ganesh. At least before he got his elephant's head.
Could be. Might also be Kartikeya, Shiva's elder son. He's the Hindu god of war.
Sounds like they chose different paths.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. They're trying to slow us down.
Yeah.
In here, Nadine. Blah. Tastes great.
Hurry up. We need to get up to the others.
I see him. Okay.
Done. Let's go.
Big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bar?
Or a well. Possibly both.
Look. There's some air bubbles coming up from the pool. Ah, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards. Some statues of women for a change.
Thank you. this?
What is it?
Ancient Kunnad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
There is Sitar?
Vina. It's the Sitar's distant ancestor. Maybe they gave performances in here.
Fraser, over here.
Whoa. What do we have here? Incense? Or herbs?
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
Wait, so what are these?
Can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Come on. It's deep enough.
Okay. That's our way back in.
Copy that. Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you.
Go.
kind of a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here.
We can swing over now.
Whole place is studded.
Top of a doorway over here.
That'll work.
See where it goes.
Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My God. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
That's what?
What on earth is this place?
Throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so.
I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asav.
Or until he finds us. See your way up?
Looking. Nothing to climb this way. Thank you.
Over here, Nadine. Copy that. Wait, not this way.